Here we go. Cesaro with an uppercut. Looks to make quick work of Rusev here tonight for the United States title.
Cesaro looking surprisingly fresh, having competed against Sheamus for so long earlier tonight.
Well, listen, you know as well as anyone, Corey, when you talk about having a title opportunity, all that soreness, all that frustration can go away real fast.
And again, Rusev makes it to the bottom rope to force the break. Cesaro wins the title only if he pins or taps Rusev.
Watch out.
And there's the bowling ball off the apron for Cesaro. And Cesaro really taking it to Rusev. Huge opportunity here for the Swiss Superman. He's wanted an opportunity, and he gets it. Earned his way to this tonight. Crossbody, lateral press, cover, kick out at two. And the Cesaro section calling for the swing.
Well, let's see if he can pull it off. He's doing it.
This has been a bad, bad night for the champ. Going to step through, looking for the sharpshooter.
He's got it.
Cesaro may have him tap. Cesaro may tap Rusev here for the United States Championship. Rusev trying to hang on. Sharpshooter locked in. Who the hell?
What? No, no, no.
Sheamus.
Come on.
And a kick right to the face by Rusev. Here's the cover. Hook to the leg. The man thought he had him. Cesaro stayed alive.
Cesaro still in it.
And now Rusev sent into the referee and into Sheamus. Cesaro kick to the midsection. The guts neutralizer. The champion in trouble.
This is eerily similar to what happened earlier on tonight between Cesaro and Sheamus.
The official's been knocked down. Cesaro had the championship won, but there's no referee.
Here we go.
And now he finally places the referee in position. Cover hooks the leg. And Rusev kicks out. Enough time to recover.
You could see the frustration in the face of Cesaro. He could feel this opportunity slipping through his fingers.
Cesaro staying on the ball.
He just thumbed him in the eye.
And
a kick right in the face
break.
By Sheamus. The official didn't see any of it.
A handicap match?
And Rusev retains the United States Championship.
Here is your winner and still the United States Champion, Rusev.
Well, Sheamus got what he wanted.
Rusev successfully defended his United States Championship. Now he can go back to his beautiful bride, Lana, and celebrate before Roman Reigns screwed it up, before Cesaro tried to screw it up.
Wait a minute! Spear by Roman Reigns! Roman Reigns sends a message. He's got Rusev in his sights for the United States title at SummerSlam.
So much for ending the night on a high note for Rusev. Roman Reigns just made a statement.